Century, doing something mean to it. Do it better than anybody you ever seen. Do it. Screams from the haters. Got a nice ring to it. I guess every superhero need his theme music. No one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking. I just count the hours. Stop tripping. I'm tripping off the power. Broken, the school's closed, the prison's open. We ain't got nothing to lose, motherfucker, we rollin'. Motherfucker, we rollin'. With some light-skinned girls and some Kelly Rollins. And this white man world, we the ones chosen. So goodnight, cruel world, I see you in the morning. I see you in the morning. This is way too much, I need a moment. No one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking, I just count the hours. I'm tripping off the power. Till then, fuck that, the world's ours.
How does it feel after the game?
I don't feel good because we lost all the games and we didn't play as we can play. So we could do better, but it's an opportunity to become stronger.
I feel very good. We won one game. We play a very good defense today, so we can win. I feel very good because we play better than the other games. And now when we get back to Greece, we have to practice harder, because we saw better players than us.
Here we are with Amar Alibegovic, number 7 from Stella Azzurra Roma. Amar, how does it feel after today's game?
Oh, it feels well. We won about 25 points against a strong team, and we played well. We're happy that we could play well in offense and in defense.
It was a terrible game. We played not 100%, and we lost very, very bad.
But so what do you think was the key of the game?
I think that we didn't attack the press how we know, and also we didn't defend very well, because they have attacked us all the game with 1-on-1 and easy layup.
Oh. style, lyrics upon the format. Feel with skill, with technique, computer ADAT. My lyrical form is clouds on your brainstorm. I get hype, think, thought, flow, acrobat. Sync the track, pump the track, dance missions. Clubs like poles, react by soul visions. Inherited more reflects on the dance floor. Blowing up, and having mad people showing up. Packing crowds, jam-packed venues. Needles collapse while atmospheres continue. Sprinkle that, winning like that, moving like that, hitting like that. The melody is fat, yo, I'm on the energy source. The cosmic force, with prodigy, giving astrology. My intellect's the power.
Really nice. It was a really tough game. They played really extremely hard, had a lot of block shot, shot blockers. And well, it was a really nice game. Fun to play in front of this big crowd here. Nice crowd. It was a fun game.
So what do you think is the difference between you and the other teams today?
I think we played harder and we played really consistent discipline. Tried to not do so many turnovers, and I think we did a good job at that.
Mu, what's happened today?
We just had a bad game. Our defense wasn't right and we didn't execute on offense.
How does it feel after the game?
I mean, obviously it doesn't feel good, but at the end you can think about it and you know what you have to improve on. I don't know, we didn't come in too hard. And a couple players, they cracked under the pressure, and other players, they tried to play for themselves instead of the team.
Yeah, you can be the greatest, you can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk to God, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock, yeah. You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you can find yourself.
Standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world. You can run the mile. You can walk straight through hell with a smile.
You could be the hero, you could get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought never could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. And you're never gonna know if you never even try.
Do it for your country, do it for your name. Cause there's gonna be a day when you're
standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Playmaker of the competition, but perhaps you lost the final game. What's up?
Thank you very much. I appreciate it. We lost because of our defense is not very tough. It's a very tough game, but we're not playing good in offense. What's make difference? Number 15 is playing very well, and our center he have got four foul, so that we can't do anything.
Nedim, you win the prize for best power forward of the tournament, and you win the final. How does it feel?
Well, this is an amazing feel. This is something you can dream about, being junior, qualifying to London. This is an amazing experience for us. I'm very proud of myself and my team, and I want to say thank you to all of them. This is great experience for young players. This is very good tournament. All of the best European players come here and play. So this is great for us.
Good luck.